in the next few days, we're leaving for Fort Chipewyan, Alberta. We're flying from Ottawa to Calgary and to Fort McMurray, and we're going to be driving the ice road all the way up to Fort Chipewyan, where we're going to be working with the Cree, Dene, and Métis communities up in Fort Chip and Wood Buffalo National Park on wildlife collections and dissections. My name is Phil Thomas. I'm a wildlife toxicologist with Environment and Climate Change Canada. A wildlife toxicologist is a scientist that studies the impacts of toxic pollutants or contaminants on wildlife health. I've been working with Environment Canada since 2008. I love my job, I love what I do, I love being outside, being on the land with hunters, trappers, traditional land users, doing collections and then bringing back these samples to our labs here in Ottawa at the National Wildlife Research Centre, where we work on analyzing those contaminants and then looking at the impacts of exposure to these contaminants on the health of the wildlife that is near and dear to people's hearts, to traditional land users, Indigenous communities that consume the wildlife and also make a living off of it. So as a source of subsistence, to be able to survive, very important.
Discover more in part two as the Mikisew Cree and Athabasca Chipewyan First Nations provide vital knowledge to help guide Phil Thomas's scientific work. This video series was made possible through funding from the Oil Sands Monitoring Program and was produced in collaboration with the Mikisew Cree and Athabasca Chipewyan First Nations.